Hey guys, it's me, Jill, and this is my channel, GL Style, Girl Style Style. So guys, today we are from the Eco Retreat Satkosia. It has been a very nice journey, so let's just relive and cherish those wonderful memories. So let's go. So guys, for some breakfast we have bought these sandwiches and we are eating them in the banks of the Mahanadi River, so we are on our way. The booking. So the booking is, there are two cottages there. One is the 8K one and one is the 14K one. So the 8K one is the deluxe one and the 14K one is the royal one. So we had booked the deluxe one, and as I'm the third person, it costs like 4K extra for 3 people. So it's total like 14K with GST. So what to pack? So I have packed some warm clothes, some food items, some medicine stuff, and also my YouTube stuff. So these are the necessities. So guys, we have finally reached to Satkosia, and this is a room. Here first we have a study table. So we also have an AC, which is so cool, like AC in a tent. That's just amazing. So this is an AC, it's so cool over here. And over here we have a fan, you know, in case there's too, like, it's just too hot, because what happens is we thought that it would be cold over here because it's a tent, but it's too hot over here, so we had to put on the AC. And now let's go to the bathroom. So here, this is this sink, and here we have some face towels. As I said before, we did the booking online, and here is the reception. So we did the check-in over here, and they gave us a cart to take our luggage to our tents. And here is also the dining area. So this is the dining area. Obviously has both veg and non-veg, but it's not very lavish food, but it's good enough to keep you energetic the whole day. So guys, we are going for the boating in the Mahanadi now. So guys, we are here in the Mahanadi River, and here we are going to do boating over here. So you can see the boats over here. Here we are going to see, like they told us, here we have crocodiles, like different kinds of birds, cranes, etc. And we are going to see them. So let's go. Guys, we just saw the glimpse of the cultural program and it was amazing. And we also played some badminton, and now is stargazing. There will be a telescope, and there will be stars, with stars as obvious, and we will search for some stars, and they will tell us the name of each and every star. So that would be amazing. So guys, that was the forest trail, and I have never done trekking before, my first experience, and it was amazing. Like, yeah, it was tiring, but it was very exciting. Like, so many activities also over here. There's one this wooden thing where you can just climb up, and there's a monkey ladder over there. And here there is like shooting thing, and there is badminton you can play, volleyball you can play, you can also do hula hoop. There is also a trampoline for the kids. The people we have interacted with here, with like the guests, the tourists, the housekeeping staff, the like each and every staff, like food and beverage staff, and then the reception, like all the people over there, they're so friendly and so you know, they helped us a lot. And also the tourists are so friendly, were so friendly to us. We also took photos with them. And I surely recommend this place to visit. It's open till 28th Feb. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe my channel. Till then, bye bye.
Enjoy your stay at Ikorafit Sushya.
Thank you, sir. Hope you enjoyed your stay and everything. Hope you like stay at Ikorafit Sushya. Thank you. Thank you. डेकोरेटरी सब कुछ
डेकोरेटरी।